Baby, what's up? Baby, sorry, yeah. Hey, God. Baby, give me one nose.
Yeah, good afternoon, sir. Whiskey. That's him, right?
No, this is my friend.
It's okay, this is your friend.
He's new. Yeah.
How are you, people? How are you doing?
We're fine, sir.
You people are not fine. Yes. For you to be like this and you say you are fine. But it's okay. You are yellow, you are black. It's black, it's white. It's yeah. So why are you people here and what's your problem? Are you people new students? How can I help you? Who are you?
Okay, my name is Prince. I'm a new student here. So I heard
it's my smally in my lodge. So he just came like smally. I want to like introduce him to the lecturer.
He's just smally in your lodge. So I'm a new student. Yeah, a new student.
Yes.
So if he came together black and white. You're the new student.
Yes, sir.
It's okay. I am lecturer Dr. Omemaoji. Oyamokwaoji. Yes. Why are you black like this? Do you have a shadow?
I have a shadow in this life. I'm actually a photographer. I can explain this.
No, cyborg. What's your name?
My name?
No, his name.
I'm Denpa.
Yeah. I said, what's your name?
Okay, my name is Prince Okoro.
Prince Okoro?
Yes.
You're a princess. Yes, I say you're a princess. Prince, girl, prince. Well, a prince without a crown. Yes, you just tell my name is Prince. Girl. What's that on your head?
It's dread.
Yes, you have that on your head and you came proud to see me. What's that? Is that Dada or dreads?
It's dread.
It's the two. The dreads. Yes! Yes! Dada and dread mix together. The dreads. You're a princess. A yellow princess. But it's okay. It's okay. You, what's your name?
My name is Reginald. Reginald Pere.
Reginald Pere.
Yes, sir.
Pere is the short form of Pere Kumoye. So you're the Perekumoye we've been looking for in class. Oh. You're not always in class. Perekumoye! Yes! It's okay. You're the Perekumoye we have been looking for in class, right?
There's so many Perekumoye in the class.
Yes.
So like, I don't have to be the one.
Okay. Perekumoye, do you eat Perewinkle? Yes! You eat Perewinkle and you're laughing at me because I'm your clown. Yes, Uncle Clown.
Yes,
I have no
idea about what you're talking about.
You don't have an idea. Do you come to class?
I have other things.
I
come to class once in a while. Like, I have other things I do. I fit in other things. Like,
I do come to class once in a while, but I have other things I do. I do. Am I about to marry you? You say I do. Yes. You do come to class, I do. You do come to class, I do. You carry. Everybody is looking for you. You are a very stubborn boy. And meanwhile, I hear that you're the one that is controlling all the kids in class. It's okay. Perekumaye. What other thing do you do? Because you look like a very stubborn person.
I take pictures. I take pictures.
You take pictures that are not yours.
No, like photography, I snap pictures. Photography, taking pictures.
Like photography, I snap pictures, I take pictures. Yes, it's okay. You take pictures. So you're a photographer?
Yes, sir.
That's why you're not always in class.
Most times. Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Timetable. do you take nudes? Yes, you take nude pictures. You snap men and women naked.
No.
Jesus, no. It's okay. Okay, you snap women naked.
If they pay well.
You must take my WhatsApp number so that you can send me something. If not, you will pay my cause. Yes. But it's okay.
I'm not even in your department.
You're not even in my yard. Other lecturers will pay you. So what's that in that bag?
Okay, it's a new suit, sir.
It's a new suit?
Yes.
So you bought me a suit?
Yes. You like it.
Because my suit does not suit me again. Yes. My old suit is not suitable. So you now bought me a suit. You will pay my cost. You are a new student, but you will pay my cost.
No.
Two of you now get out of my office.
But
Botox. Yes, Botox. Get out of my office, you cultist. My office.
Not
you will pay my cost. You're not a cultist, you're a cultism.
So can we take this?
Are you mad?
Yeah, I know you go up there, I'm going to take cultism.
Can we take waking now. Yo, Puma, how are you?
Good evening, sir. Hi.
Yes, good evening. You're very fine. What are you doing in class by this time?
I'm reading.
You're reading?
Yeah.
Yes, reading for what? Reading for medicine. Medicine for what? Yes, what are you reading for?
I'm reading for your test.
Oh, you're even in my own department. It's okay. Yes, you're reading for my test. And you've not allowed me to test you. Yes, you know in class we even use test tubes when I'm testing you. What's that your name again?
Toughy Chibuzo.
You're very tough. Yes! Yes, Chibuzo. Toughy Chibuzo. I would actually like to take you home so that we can practice some things around you, or even in my office. Let's practice some things around your name, Chibuzo. Nzabu, nzabu, hey, nzabu. Yes! You know you're a very beautiful girl.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you too. You're a very fine girl. You know I really like you. And I want you to come to my office. If not, you will hear my calls.
Just like that?
No, like this and that. Just like that.
So are you really saying all this?
Am I really saying this? Do I really like you or scope the Ijeala? Are you the love of my life or my student I would like to defy? Yes. So come to my office or you will hear my calls.
So I'm actually having a Zoom meeting.
You are on Zoom?
Yes.
You will pay my calls. We zoom out.